Sometimes you want to make a reference to what was said in a video, but you don't want to have to watch the entire video just to find that one quote that you're looking for. And, videos can be kind of hard to skim to find the right part. So let me show you a quick shortcut that you might not know about that works for captioned videos on YouTube. So as you can see, this video right here is captioned, and if you play the video, the captions will show up in time with the words that are being said. But there's also this button here that you might not have noticed before called the Interactive Transcript. And so if you click on that, it will actually show you a full transcript of what's in the captions of the video, and you can go ahead and click on any of them, and it takes you right to the point in the video where those words are said. And since they are just words on the page, you can use Command F to find something specific on the page. And so if you want to find the part where I learn about wet ingredients, you can just type that right in, and it goes right to that point on the page. So that is how you use the interactive transcript on YouTube.